when it comes to changing my claps. I mean, it generally start off like this, so quite long. Is everything sort of sitting on the same level? So what I do is I separate the sounds by individual hits. Actually, is when you're adding your individual hit into your sampler like this, the clap would sound like very sort of like it sound more like an open